be a good dad. Yeah, all moderators of chat get instant uncle status. 38 kills. Can someone get a look at that? 5.43 KD. God damn. Reset this Valor, huh? What's everyone up to? What's been happening this week? I've kind of had my head in the sand a bit. I don't know what's happening. Apart from, I know coronavirus is taken off again, which is a goddamn shame. 1053, is that a power? No, I've got 1054 there. Joel, you got corona? You got corona tested for corona, did you? Is that, are you feeling unwell or did you come into contact with someone? You can call me Papa Vines, Daddy Vines, you can call me whatever the hell you want, Henry. Was pretty crazy today showing my parents my child. Because I still feel like a child myself, so I was like, what is going on here? You still look after me. How am I supposed to look at now? I gotta look after a child.
Iron Banner.
Nah, just joking. I'm not that unprepared. The dock at work with. Quarantine him! Get him in quarantine! ASAP! It's a bit like that. You feel like you have like a little bit of a sniffle or a little bit of a cold or everyone and yourself included, you just assume the worst. So you just think you've got it, don't you?
Opponent claims
right.
zone C captured.
Well, that was on point. Come here. Yeah, I got plenty of uncles to help. Plenty of uncles to help. You guys coming to quarantine with it? I mean, not quarantine. The hubs with us?
Zone B captured. Two zones are yours.
Yeah, the dog got to meet Miller today, so I'm gonna post some. I'll post it in the Discord, actually. I'll post it in my Discord because I was gonna put it on social media because it's a cute video, but I didn't get around to it today. But I'll chuck it up on the Discord so you guys can have a look. The dog was super cute with her. We're a little bit worried because he's such a big boy. Oh, you're joking. We didn't know how he was gonna react, but nah, it was super cute. For those who don't know what the Discord is, I'm chucking it in my chat now. I'll pop it up at the end of this at the end of this round.
Opponent took the lead.
Look. Oh, that's a lot of guys! Oh, Jesus! Oh, Ghoulie, how's Valorant gone? Have you Give it a rank to crack.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
Jeez, that was bad. Yeah, the dog did like the baby. He was, it was a bit like, he was just like sniffing it. Like, he didn't know what to think of it, really. But it was good. Oh, that's... Gotta love some shoulder charging titans. I'm super in these dudes. Oh my god. I could not have butchered that anymore. Wow, I butchered that. Hey, Night Raven, thanks for the follow. I appreciate that. And Adavi, thanks for the follow, guys. Appreciate it. It's good to get back into some streaming. I missed it. Oh, where the hell did he come from? Yeah, in a few months we'll have to get a saddle for Miller. She had to ride Sebi around the house. Ah, yeah, dog. Press on. COD had another 38 gig update. Yo, how can they? I mean, Zone C lost. Sure. If you play, you're joking. If you play COD solely, exclusively, sure, maybe you can be fucked doing 40 gigabyte updates every month. But I don't play COD enough to warrant that shit. That's absurd. How can they justify that? Fuck you. Big Mila Kunis fan? Nah. I mean, Mila Kunis is the only Mila we actually know. We knew of. So we like the fact that we didn't really know anyone named Miller. But yeah, we just thought it was a pretty name. This guy with the freaking snipers. Thanks, Jacko. Yeah, man, I'm really, really blessed. I've got a beautiful family, and I get to play footy for a living, although it's difficult at the moment, but... Good internet, it's like a 30-minute update. Yeah, but how about like storage and stuff, Mika? Like, how big is that game now? Or do they like? But how big is it? Yeah, that was bad. I'm not flexing. I just very grateful for the. 3 minutes left. I feel very privileged. And grateful for the life I have. Zone B lost. Very privileged to have such great moderators. in my Twitch.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost.
Oh. Damn it! I had ulti, I should have popped it. COD is 190 gigabytes! Like, I maxed out. I couldn't even update that game if I wanted. I don't have that much storage left on my computer. You know what that means? Time to get a new computer! Joel, you been streaming lately? Been playing any more randomizer? Nah, no more Pokemon. What time is it for me? It's 7:40 where I live. When's my pinnacle coming? Oh yeah, I'm gonna drop that, oh wait, I'll see if I have that video of Seb meeting Miller. Or if that's on Charlotte's phone. That's on Charlotte's.
Yeah.
Hey! Jen's Master, thanks for the subscription. I appreciate that. For 2 months too! I'm not a are you play Destiny, do you, Jens? I'm not a Destiny 2 Grandmaster. Are you talking the Nightfalls? Because I haven't tried one. When's the baby going to wake up? Who knows? Hopefully for a while. Hopefully not while I'm streaming. But Shart's got her looking after her. Mate, the games are going good. I was popping off before, but last game I didn't do so well. Gotta pick the right weaponry for the maps. Oh yeah, sweet.
Yeah.
Reality with a subscription, bro. I gotta.
You're pulling ahead.
Oh my God. Yeah, thanks so much. I need to hit you back with the with the subscription. Besides, I actually don't Oh, if I hit that line, that would have been an epic play. When am I getting off Twitch? Oh, shit. I don't know. We'll see how I'm going. I'm off the AFL channel at 9, but,
the lead is yours.
You coming back, Reality? We on soon? I need to concentrate. I keep getting... Chat keeps distracting me. Asking too many questions. Well, that was a good throwing knife. commie boys. You! My chat is too active, yeah, chat. Oh, what are you doing? God damn it. Oi, reality, you get any squid? The hunt has ended. That's what cap some shit. I haven't been capping. Oi, Ghoulie, what's TTS? Peek, peek, do it! Damn it! Oh, text to speech. What's text to speech? I'm such a noob at this stuff, eh? You have the advantage. Press on.
Your lead oh yeah.
Yeah, we're popping off. Oh, Henry with a donation. Yo, thanks, mate. I appreciate it. How good's that Pikachu? Zone B lost. Oh, is that a golden gun? No, thank you. Knew he was coming after me. Zone C captured. Has Max been? Max who? My brother, Max. Now you were the wolf. Are you talking about Max? Yeah, everyone's using sidearms. Oh, how did I not kill that guy? Don't let up. Maxi, he's been keeping a low profile. Got a missus. Yeah, that's why he's keeping a low profile. He got a missus. That'll get ya. Bring back Uncle Iroh. Oh god. Yeah, Max is whipped. If the baby wakes up, I'll tell Charlotte to bring her out and we can all say good day. Yep. that's Miller's unofficial name, Henry.
Opponent claimed zone B. Zone C captured. Zone A captured. You have the advantage.
See ya! Sorry. Good counter. Now hit them again. Zone B captured. The flames ignited. Let the wolves hunt. Zone advantage is yours.
Good.
Miller, Grace, Jolene, Henrietta, Viney. Love it. There you go, top of the leaderboard, it's a big game. Which one was my pinnacle? Where am I? Was that it? Nah. Rapid hit multi-kill clip. Are you supposed to get a pinnacle from? Let's just capture zones. Defeat opponents while your team holds zone advantage. Complete matches in IBANA playlist win awards. Ozzy, what's going on? How are we? Yeah, you, Mika, you see that video? Charlotte posted it on her Insta. I'll get her to send it to me and I'll chuck it up on the Discord. Where is she? Can you please send me video of Seb? Don't worry, Adavi, I won't bring the baby out without ya. Oh, I'll get the ornament soon. We need all our rifle kills. Alright, let's get all the rifle kills then, eh? Perko, what's going on? Really? Was Miller born in the same hospital as you, Henry? Small world. Yeah, it looks like Miller's first holiday is going to be a hub. Wedgar, I was Loser Fruit's partner for one of the tournaments, Fortnite tournaments. Yeah, I'm not teaching her football. I'm teaching her something where they earn bulk money. Golf, tennis.
Iron Banner.
Aussie esports? What do you mean esports question mark? What's the question? Do I watch esports or? God damn! Morning, hunt. I've got that gun. Shit, I got paid $10 million from Mixer closing. Teacher Esports, ha. 100%. Then she can get hooked up with like sick sponsorship deals. Ah! And then I just like get all of her hand-me-downs. Hand-me-down PCs, peripherals. That'd be lit. Yeah. Miller just subscribed. What the? Oh, Joel. Thanks, mate. Wait, what? Oh, he's gifted 24 total, bro. That's insane. Thanks so much. What is going on? Little bumblebee. Zone A captured.
Zone B captured. You have the advantage. Press on.
Ah, oh, this fucking gun. There's a lot of evidence that suggests we should have called the baby Henrietta, but I mean, the one who has the biggest call of all was Charlotte, and she put down a foot, and she wasn't having it. I don't like trying to get auto rifle kills. They're not. Not my favorite gun, but
oh yeah.
Yo, what the hell's with everyone subscribing tonight? This is epic. Oh, it's just Henry gifting a Joel and Henry gifting a moat, gifting subs. Guys, thanks so much. I appreciate it. Yeah, see ya. You'd be flat about that. Clayton, what's going on? Mate, I liked RC getting a sub too, because he's always tuning in. He just flies under the radar.
Zone A captured. Captured Zone B. 5 minutes remain. Opponent claims zone C. Two down. Good counter. Now hit them again. Three down. Like a reaper.
Oh, how did he kill me? I was... Isn't that what that thing does, is deflect bullets? Ah, Henry, you're a legend, dude. There isn't. I love it. Everyone thinks because we're players, we get like corporate boxes or some shit like that. We don't even get that good of seats. Oh, that wasn't. We just get access to like regular seats. What was I doing then? Stop running. Now we get VIP access where it's like we get box seats, full spread, free alcohol. Ariana's vow. Oof. We do get access to rooms. We get a couple of room passes a game, which obviously more than often go towards our partners and parents or whatever. I think we get access to four tickets per game. Four tickets per game and a couple of change room passes. I'm sure it's been done before. Someone is wearing club colours, rocking up saying, "Oh, I'm with the staff of the Melbourne Footy Club," and just. Gotcha. Your friend has 12 person corporate box to the Gabba. Wowee. Is he a billionaire? It was inevitable. You've taken it. Damn it. One shot. Clayton, I do like being a dad. It's you have some challenging moments, but 100% it's an amazing experience. Ooh, Iron Banner. Snapshot movement target range. Not a bad roll. I get rid of some of my primaries here. Is she awake? I'll message Charlotte. Here we go, I'll get this video up on Oh shit, I don't know if I can I don't know if I can drop videos on the Discord. I don't know if my month subscription to Nitro Discord has run out, but we'll find out. What up? Oh, my phone's just gone flat. God damn it. But if you want to see Seb meeting Miller, you can go to my wife's Instagram, and she put up an Insta today of it. I'll pay for my babysitters and room passes. I don't know if I'd trust anyone in chat here to look after my kid. Joe, what's going on? Are you a dad? What's the go? Are we both dads now? Born on the 29th? Oh no, what was I? The 26th? Mate, the 29th, so you ended up taking a while for your baby to come. Wow, 5 kilograms. That's my baby weighed half of yours. Man, congratulations. Did you have a boy or a girl? Mate, a 5 kilogram baby, is that like... Is that a big baby? He had a boy. 13 days overdue. Oh, he has an infection? I'm sorry to hear that. 11 pounds! I've never heard of an 11 pound baby. I was 9 pounds. And my mum always tells me, like, I was freaking, you know, a big baby. Zach the Brat, what's going on? How are ya? I don't care what your title is, Joel. I still wouldn't trust you around my child. Oh, I missed that! You're joking. Ghoulie, I don't care what kind of accreditation you have, you're definitely not looking after my child. We're on a roll with this Iron Banner. Barely losing this stage. Ah, I missed. Oh! My child was born on the 26th, 3 days apart. And my baby was on the other end of the spectrum. It was a bit small, it was 2.6 kilos. Oh, you're joking. Thanks, Zach. Appreciate it. Miller was 2.6 kilograms when she was born. That was a bad super. That is not how you super. Kiara, if I was gonna... You'd almost be the most trustworthy person in this chat, I reckon. Now, if I had to pick someone, you'd be up there. Good snipe, well done. Wow, you missed out a natural birth. Ah, thanks, man. Appreciate it. I wish you all the best for your family too. I hope she hope he's out of hospital soon. Sean, you'd be up there though. Sean, you're up there. If I had to pick a moderator, Henry's up there as. Oh, that was bad. You fucked up. Yeah. Vigilance wing. Wow.
5 minutes remain.
Joel's bad. he's waiting for me. All right, Joel, you sold yourself, mate. You're up to number one. Damn it! I thought it was gonna. Oh, it just ran out too. And pay with room passes, Henry.
Opponent claims zone C.
Seems to be the currency in this chat. People would rather room passes to these games than they would Ah, I missed that. Thanks, Sean. We almost got over there against Geelong, didn't we? Just missed out. Just missed it. I thought we were going to have him in the end. Where did you see me, Henry? If you tell me where you saw me, I could trace my steps and... I'll keep that helmet just to infuse. Oh, Henry, that very well could have been me, because I'm around that area quite often. Luckily, Miller didn't see that one. She was asleep the whole game, so we got away with one there. What do I just saw Zach the Brat ask a question a little while ago. What do I think about Steel Cyberbottom getting 4 weeks? I saw something briefly on the news. I'm not 100% sure what happened. I heard he went and visited Lyndon Dunn and Jeremy Howe and Daniel Wells. Is that what he's in trouble for? Can someone explain to me what rules he broke?
Go.
Oh, dudes everywhere.
Opponent claimed zone B.
Oh, I could have pulled off a double then. Oof.
Their lead grows.
Multiple breaches. He gave out too many room passes. I don't know why couldn't he see his teammates? Is that against the... I mean, I probably should know this, hey. What? But why can't he see his... Yeah, Henry, you got scammed, mate. And you donated another 5, so you got scammed again.
The hunt has ended. Cut their momentum. Keep pushing. You strike as one. Zone C captured.
Sorry. He got in the cab with Lyndon Dunn and went to Jeremy House's, and they got drunk and cops had to take him home. Ah, oh, okay. Alright, that's... Oh. I don't really know. All I know is you can't be afforded to breaking protocols because they're taking him really seriously, so... I mean, if you wanted to miss a lot of footy, go break a coronavirus, what do you call it, isolation protocol, and you'll get fucked up pretty good. So, I mean, every footy player knows that. So, they risked it for the biscuit, and it didn't pay off. Come here, you bastard. People that weren't approved AFL list. Okay, Matt, how are ya? Thanks for tuning in. I'm going well, thanks. I'm going well. First time back on the PC for a while, so I'm having a good time. Some new Destiny content has come out, Iron Banner, so I'm enjoying playing that. Oh, I got all those auto rifle kills, so now I need sidearm kills, but this is the only sidearm I have, which I don't think is very good, but we'll give it a whirl, huh? Kia, I probably won't finish the stream with some marbles just because I'm pretty tired. So, I think I'll wrap the stream up pretty quickly around 9. But once I start getting a little bit more sleep, we'll jump back. We'll get back into marbles. Oh, thanks, Matt. Yeah, sorry if I haven't been answering all the chats, guys. I've been answering the questions on my chat. Opponent claimed zone A, zone C. Oh my God! Finish the stream with Miller? Maybe. We'll see if she's up. If not, I'll go get her. She's probably due to be woken up. Have a feed. Oh, there's so many guys. If first wear's not dead, I'll be pretty upset. NGL. This is going to be rough trying to get 25 kills with a sidearm. Sean, Shard is travelling really well. She had a cesarean, so they cut her open pretty good, but she's doing really well, moving around and... See, I'm not going to get close enough here.
Zone B.
Yep.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Did I get it? Ugh. 21 years D supporter, wowee. That's epic, mate. Thanks for the long-term support. God damn it.
Ahead.
Yeah, don't worry, mate. Well, we're not. I genuinely felt like, as frustrating as the weekend was, I felt like it was a step in the right direction, and we're not far off tinkering with a few things and getting back to some good footy.
Zone A lost.
We definitely should have won.
You've lost the lead.
Fuck me. First word, gulag? Nabi Dada. Fortaleus. 12-year member. That's still pretty impressive. Come on. Side up suck. Drifty, what's going on? How are ya? Perfect footy, Another D's guy, mate. We've got plenty of D's fans in the chat here. Which you love to see.
Zone A captured.
Drifty, you're a Destiny fan? I always love talking and finding some Destiny fans in chat. There's not many of them. So it's always a pleasure. I love talking Destiny. I'm trying to get these goddamn sidearm kills for Iron Banner. And I don't really have a good sidearm, so I'm using the Buzzard. Which is a bit of oof. Matt, I have tried Valorant. I've tried Valorant and really like it. I've been kind of alternating between Destiny and Valorant. And Marbles. My KD this game is going to be terrible.
The hunt is over. Zone C captured.
Yeah, how am I supposed to kill this thing?
Zone A. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
There was two. We'll take that. He speedrunned Banjo-Kazooie. Wow. Sweetie Jack, I'm really sorry to hear about your grandpa passing. Hope you're okay. It's terrible news.
Oh yeah.
God damn it. Boot Rat, thanks for the sub. Yeah, we've been popping off with the subs this stream, which has been awesome. First stream back for a week or so. Oh, surely. What? What? How did that not register? For 2 months, they're on a 2 month streak. Let's go. Alright, and thanks for the kind words too. Come on. Oh, thank Christ. King thing, you're gonna have to sub yourself, mate, instead of just waiting for gifted subs. Oh, well, I think if anyone deserved a gifted sub, it's you, mate, so. Oh, he'd be mad.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Matt, mate, we just got the baby back. We just got the baby back yesterday from hospital, and I'm not gonna lie, last night was pretty rough, so we're still trying to find the balance between, I'll just get into like routine, so it's been challenging so far, not gonna lie. Perfect footy. I don't watch a lot of Twitch, to be honest with ya. If I'm gonna watch Twitch, I watch a couple of like Destiny guys stream. But yeah, not much. Not much.
Yeah.
Yo, hang on. Perfect footy with the sub. Wow. Thanks so much. Yeah, legit. We've had so many subs this so many subs this stream. Get it! Bruh, I don't know how you pronounce that, but Seb loves footy. Big D's fan. Oh, I almost... That could have been a big play. Oh, I hate this. What are we on? 9. Oh. Robbo's playing Fortnite. Nice. Not a huge Fortnite fan. Each to their own, but Adam, what's going on? How are we? Oh, does Seb like the baby? Yeah, he does. He does. He's a bit kind of standoffish, but he's a big fan. I mean, I don't have an issue with Fortnite, you know? Everyone... Gaming is subjective. People love Minecraft. I don't play Minecraft. Ghoulie doesn't like Destiny. I like Destiny. Whatever floats your boat. I prefer COD. I do prefer COD. Sweetie Jack, hey, thanks for the subscription. Holy shit. I'm actually so stoked with how well this stream's gone. It's been unbelievable. Oh, Fordless has gifted it. There we go. Thanks, Fordless. Appreciate it. You're a legend. You still playing Overwatch? I remember jamming some Overwatch together. Strainy? How you going? Not much is going on with me. Thanks, Sydney Swans. Appreciate that. Daddy, I got nothing against Minecraft. If you play Minecraft, shit yeah. I actually really, I saw the Minecraft dungeons. That actually looked cool. That actually, I was like, I would give that a go. Because dungeons, like loot-based games like Destiny, that shit I really like. So when I saw the Minecraft dungeons, I was like, that actually looks pretty cool. I'd give that a go. Have you played any of that? Has anyone in chat played? God, did I get that kill? Drifty, I'm playing Richmond this week. Who knows, it could change before the start of the week. It's already been changed once. Oh god. I don't like using sidearms. Nah, they play a normal Minecraft. I don't understand. What's the point of Minecraft? The Last Dance. Get me that. That shreds. Adam, I am a Hunter main. Hunter main, and I've been leveling up my Warlock this season too. I haven't got around to leveling up the... I haven't got around to leveling up the Titan just yet, but Hunter and you must do something to catch them. What are you, Adam? Do you play Destiny? The King thing. You are thinking of getting dungeons. Nah, I don't play sports games, Sean. So no FIFA or 2K or. Oh wow, yep, well played. You're a Titan? Nah, Titans are the biggest cheese ever. No skill to play a Titan. The hunt is over.
Opponent claims zone C, zone A captured.
Hunter's a kid's class. Mate, all you gotta do is a Titan and run around and shoulder charge. That's all Titans do. Get tagged? Oh, I'll just put up a barricade. Mate, if any class is a kid's class, it's goddamn Titans. God damn, sidearm. Oh, this sidearm sucks. What happened? Middle tree arc titan. Flame hammers, I'm telling you, and hunt and the hammers and their goddamn fucking shoulder charge, like this guy here. Biggest cheese of a super ever. I can't wait till I'm... Let's see if I can make a play with my super. Nope, okay. I don't really want to get kills with my super. I want to get kills with my bloody sidearm as quick as I can. What's this? Let's crash their spawn.
You're closing the gap. Hammer them. That's two. Zone C captured.
What are we on? Kill streak? That is a Titan! 4-less, unfortunately we're not doing marbles tonight. I'm too tired, I can't be bothered commentating.
Opponent claimed zone A. Zone C captured.
Oh, you're joking. Lachlan, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Probably need to set my alerts out there. They're huge. Who plays footy tomorrow night? Is there a Thursday night game? Adam, I'm a bit the same, mate. I love Nighthawk, but in the PvP, I like the Arc Staff. Carlton v Saints on a Thursday night. Ooh, spike nades. Oh, hang on. Velocity, spike nades. Wowee, this is a god tier. I mean, probably if you got auto loading holster is better than that, but I don't reckon that's, I'm not chucking that out. It was going to be Tiger Eagles, but they've changed around, right? James, how are we? So why is the whole fixture being changed this week? Is it because some states aren't letting other states travel there? How many more sidearm kills do we need? 10. At least I'm getting my bounties done, I suppose. few engrams.
Iron Banner.
Young wolves and iron wolves to battle. We captured Zone A. Opponent claimed Zone C.
Ruined. NRV, I'm not sure if the baby's awake yet. I'll check at the back end of my stream. So, probably after this game. I'll probably jump off. So, alright, 10 more from now. What happened then? From midnight tonight, if you're in a hot spot, you're banned from New South Wales as well. Why does that mean AFL teams can't travel to, Cheers, perfect footy. Mate, the support, it's actually been amazing, the support my wife and I have received with this baby. Very lucky. Lots of support. Lots of gifts, so.
Opponent took the lead. Zone A lost. Zone C.
Oh god,
you are the prey.
Oh, surely, come on. I'll be pretty close to going to sleep. I'm kind of, there's no like bedtime. It's like if you get a chance to go to bed, you just take it. So. The fuck is happening?
Opponent playing Zone B.
Ah!
Zone A captured.
Ah! Henry, we've got a tipping, have we? Three teams have staff and players in hotspots that have been rehomed before midnight tonight. Really? Wait, how? Oh shit, I should. This whole season's so fucked. I'm amazed it's still going ahead, really. Like, the fact that we're making people go live in other states for like 5 weeks or some shit to play games. It's pretty scuffed. Oh, I shot my shotgun. Miller equals future AFLW captain. Who knows? Who knows what Miller's gonna wanna pursue?
Another hunt will come soon.
Would you have been happy if they skipped this year? That's a good question. No, I wouldn't have. And to be honest, I reckon they're doing the best. Well, they are doing the best they can. And I want to play football. So, as much as I wish everything was normal, it isn't. That was a nice little play there.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Yeah, I'll probably get off after this game, I think. Yeah, you're right, Mika. I mean, you know, in a perfect world, you know, I would love just, let's just skip footy and come back when it's back to normal. But then, you know, I wouldn't be getting paid, so I've still got bills to pay, mouths to feed. So, I mean, we've got to do what we can to. Yeah, exactly. If, you know, we've continued to play footy and we've already cut lists like staffs, you know, by a lot. So, you know, you can imagine if it did get completely cancelled, how many people would be out of job? You know, the competition couldn't really recover from it. I don't think the competition would just be so different. Nice, Gary, what's going on? They got the better of you. Alright, where do we get to with our quest? Oh, I need 6 more. We'll get that done tomorrow, I reckon. I'll go see if I can get this baby, show off to you guys. If not, it's gonna be a night, I think. Hang 10. Issues chat. Let me get my headphones on. You can see I've got the multitasking down pat. She's still sleeping, so. Oh. Say hello. Are you still asleep? Are you still asleep? Hey, you know, are we gonna get you into esports?
Hello, is this your sister? Is this your baby sister?
Yeah, we're gonna get her into some esports, I think. What do you reckon, Valorant? Oh, she's gonna be a pro Destiny player. What do you reckon? Can I play one-handed? Nah, I can't do that. thanks guys, appreciate it. No, she's been a legend. Well, I might get off now. Yeah, we'll get off now, we'll give her a feed. I won't, Shart will. I'll probably change the nappy and we'll put her to bed, try and get some sleep. So thanks for tuning in. Tonight was actually epic. I'm just going to, before I leave, I'm just going to exit this game. Henry says, congratulations, Charlotte, and wishes
Thank
all
you.
The best.
There you are. The best.
Can you guys see that? You can see it in the background. Yeah, no, thanks everyone for tuning in. Bloody good stream. Bloody got 30 viewers watching me play Destiny. That's what we're talking about. Plenty of subscribers. Yeah, they were. They actually were. A lot of people asking about her. So
tiny.
Alright, but we'll keep you posted on the next one, guys. You know, when we get her into more of a routine, that means my streaming will get back into more of a routine. So we'll keep working away at the routine. Meanwhile, you guys stay safe and enjoy the footy this weekend. Catch ya.